Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to episode number 8 of Minecraft Sky Block, and I actually changed up the iron golems. I actually separated them by two. They originally separated by one, but I actually changed them because a bunch of you said that it would make it a lot more efficient. And I got help from one of you guys. I forget what your name is, but I think you're in one of these chests. I don't know. Oh, right here. His name was Blue Jaber. He actually helped me on separating the iron golems, which is really, really nice. So thank you so much, Blue Jaber, for that. He has, like, I don't know, Prime God. So he's able to mine spawners and get them with a silk touch. If I mine him with a silk touch, I won't get the spawners. So as you can see, Blue Jaber, thank you so much. And he actually gave me 32 cocoa beans. And you guys actually found out how to, I did not think of this. Like, you guys can actually drop stuff in here. Since my island is unlocked, you guys can actually just drop stuff in here, and then they'll go through all these chests, and yeah, that will be here. So as you can see, put an AH to get 1 mil. Yeah, sure, why not? AH, sell $1 million. There we go. Set it up for $1 million. Anyways, I got the cocoa beans here, I guess, from Blue Jaber, so thank you so much. I'm going to be blocking this up today because I don't want donations, guys. I'm sorry. But I will take these donations because there's a ton of donations in here. But I won't take donations now unless in the future I will, but not now because it's very early in the series. I'm only on episode 8. What is it? 8? I think it's 8. Yeah, 8. So it's kind of early. Maybe like in the future episodes when I'm like OP and I have tons of, you know, obviously a ton of iron golems spawn. But once I have a ton of those and I'm basically OP and I don't really need any more things to do, I will make a donations chest. So yeah, that's when I'm going to be making one. But anyways, this thing is really efficient. It only makes like 3 iron golems, which is complete crap, but it is a start. So anyways, there is a bunch of donations in here, which I'll go through real quick. From Blue Jaber, thank you so much for a steak and some other stuff in here. So I think there's some more stuff down there, some really OP stuff, some gold blocks, which is sick. Ooh, some iron blocks, I'll take those. And there's a bunch of stuff down here, like gold blocks and then this. So yeah, a gift. This guy went crazy on the donations. Like, look at all these blocks. And there's even more and more and more and more. It's absolutely ridiculous. And then there's more here. And a full prime set, he was like, can you buy IGs? I can't even read the entire thing. Like, it's absolutely insane. So ridiculous. Like, look how long it is. It goes across my entire screen. It says, Prime God set for you by Kalim. You can buy IGs at my island for 300k. That's pretty good. And he gave me a full Prime set, which is awesome. I took the pickaxe because my other pickaxe broke when I was building the house. So unfortunately, that's what happened. But anyways, I'm going to sell all of these, maybe. And I actually need to block up the donations area later because I don't want any more donations. I feel like it's cheating. So, anyways, I do have. Oh yeah, and as you can see, the house is looking a lot better. I actually changed it up a little bit. I was originally looking at a video on how to do this house, but then I was like, nah, it's getting way too complicated. So I fixed it up, and the first floor is almost done. I just need the decorations and stuff. Over here is obviously the fireplace. But that is basically it. Over here is the garage, which is awesome. So you come in here and bam, you have the garage. And then you close that and then you have... I still don't have a staircase or whatever. I need to make one of those. And but the rest... The second floor is almost finished, which I will get to later. Obviously, I don't... It's under progress. But the house actually looks pretty good so far, which is honestly awesome. So yeah, that is... pretty good indeed. So what I need to do is I need to store all of these in here, just like that. Right, there we go. So I think there's a challenge for this, isn't there? Island C? I don't know what it's C. Yeah, it's C. I think there's a challenge for this. It's called like cocoa beans. I'm not sure. Where is it? Somewhere in here, yeah. 64 wheat seeds. No, it's not. Where is it? Here it is. 128 cookies and a bucket of milk. So that's what I need to make for this challenge. And I do have the cocoa beans, which means I can make the cookies, which is awesome. So thank you, Blue Javier. But I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right. Blue Javier. I don't know. I think it's right. But anyways, I have 12 vote crate keys. This guy and I voted, and he messaged me. He was like, bro, I'll trade you my vote crate keys on here for your vote crate keys on Thunder, on the island, or Skyblock Thunder. So I was like, bro, all right, let's do this. So I went on Skyblock Thunder, and I had 21 vote crate keys, because if you vote on the server, you'll get vote crate keys across all game modes, which is awesome. So basically, you get 2 vote crate keys on here, you get 2 crate keys on Thunder, you get 2 crate keys on whatever other planets there is or whatever. So yeah, it's pretty sick, and I actually traded him for 10 for 10. And yeah, I had 2 originally, now I have 12, which is pretty awesome. So we're going to go ahead and sell them, because I can't be asked when I get 13k for it. Something in when I do a vote crate key, I get 30k or 15k. So not gonna do that. Don't really feel like it. just don't want to do that. So anyways, I'm gonna go to Island Warp. I think it's Chiller. Is he online? Yeah, he is. All right, sup man? I joined your island. Let's go sell the stuff. I think, what is this? Paper. Buy paper. All right, here we go. I'm just gonna sell all these. Oh, that's not all right. Gonna what? He doesn't have enough money. Dang it, he doesn't have enough money. I legit wasted all. Okay, island CP. Alright, here we go. We're gonna do list of top 10 islands. We'll go to the top one, Island of Warp, Mamon QC. Let's go here and let's sell all of these to him. Yeah, man, I haven't looked. Oh my god, I have $800,000? Holy crap, that is insane. I have $800,000. I can legit buy 20 iron golems. Alright, let's do it. I'm going to buy some iron golems real quick. I'm going to go to Wild Warp Chiller Zombie again, I think, because I think he does sell iron golems. So let's go see. I think they're down in here. Where are they? Are they over here? No, Andra. Alright, I honestly don't know where they are. Shops over here. There's more shops. So we'll go over here and check it out. Potions. Some of the stuff. Paper. I think these are donations. Want me to look at your island drop a piece? Your island drop a piece of paper. Oh, in the hopper. It renamed your island war. Okay, cool. So I guess he can go visit your island, which is awesome. But I don't know where to buy. You know what? Island Warp. Okay, let's go to this guy's plot. Even though I know a guy that sells it for 290k, you know, I'll do it. So what's his name? Kalem, I think is his name. So we're gonna go to the Hill Island, and wow, her island, or his island. Why did I call her? I don't know. Honestly, I always get afraid when I think it's a girl's name, and then I say, it's a guy's, but then it's actually a girl. You know, it's probably a guy, 100%. Anyways, we're going to buy an iron golem here. It says iron golems. I believe they don't buy it. Don't ask for trade. Thanks. And the sign, selling IGs if you don't. All right, one. The shop is out of stock. Oh, that sucks. Oh, man. His shop is out of stock, which is a bummer. We have $800,000, which we could spend. Let's go to Island Warp. Who sells the iron golems? Chiller Zombie, I thought did. What about Emerald King? Emerald King 1, I think? Emerald King. Oh, here it is. Definitely. He had, Iron Golem selling for like 290k, which is absolutely cheap. So apparently he does not have them now, which sucks. So go to Island Warp Banga. I always like his plot. It's just really good. So let's see here. What is the Iron Golems? Wow, $350,000. See, this is why I don't want to buy it from him. Let's see. Let's go to Island CP real quick, and let's click top 10. Let's go to Island Warp, Mr. Harrowbrain 1. Oh my god. What an insane. Dude, this is just out in the open. I think these are, yeah, these are two blocks. Yeah, definitely. I just wanted to make sure I'm not the only one that's doing it. Alright, let's see here. Get your own ZP spawner, get your own IG 100. It's cheaper, but I'm pretty sure they're in stock. What? What the heck? No, you can't just. What? No, there's a wither here. Dude, why are they coming after me? I thought they don't aggro. Wow, I have so much rotten flesh. Dude, I can't believe he didn't kill me, which is really, really impressive. There's a blaze. Did these come out? Oh, these aren't best. Ender egg. I could buy an ender egg. But it's a total waste of money since I don't really. There's no purpose in having an ender egg. So, island warp, island CP again. Let's find a cheaper price for these iron golems because I do want a cheap price for these iron golems. Let's see here. Wow, it is actually laggy at his plot. Wow, I'm getting third. Dude, what is up? Oh my, yeah. I can't. What? Yo, I'm lagging so badly right now. Jesus. How long did it take him? I can't be asked. I just. Dude, how many hoppers? There must be like hundreds and hundreds and. I just. That's insane. Alright. Where's the. Okay, this is mob spawners. Is this Iron Golems? I'm afraid to buy it, and it's actually not. I don't want to waste my money, you know what I'm saying? Like, I bought. Oh, I'm just afraid to buy it. Let's see here. Donate. Okay. I think this is Iron Golems. I think these are. What is that? Mob spawner F and mob spawner H. What is that? I don't know what that is. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna go back to Mr. Herobrine's and we're gonna buy his Iron Golems for 325K. Did I buy the right one? Okay, good. I'm just gonna. Out of stock. Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? Alright, well, it's out of stock now. Island warp. Let's go to island CP real quick. Let's click on this and let's go to island warp. What is it? Emerald? Emerald. Let's go to Emerald Man. 007. 007. I think he has iron golems. I'm not sure. Not sure why it's taking me so long to find a person that sells these things. I mean, honestly, everyone should sell these. The top awesome parkour, don't slash fly. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. I need to complete this. Dude, I'm bossing. Oh crap. Alright, there we go. Easy. Oh my god, I almost slipped off of that. There we go. Okay. Pretty straightforward stuff. Oh man. Okay. Okay, there we go. Not that bad. Some head parkour. Don't mind if I do. Haven't failed. Oh my god, this is. Oh jeez. Okay, you know what? Oh my, I overjumped it. No, I'm gonna die. Okay. Well, that sucks. So, anyways, island warp. I need an island, please. I need an island that sells that hasn't been stocked. Island CP, list of all the islands. Island warp. Let's see. Guess I've already been to his plot. I honestly don't know. Melody Mouse. Let's go to her plot or his. I just don't know. What is that? Is that a map of his entire island? That's pretty insane. Oh wow, that's huge lag. Buyers, okay, this is it. Mob spawner. Iron golems, here we go. Out of stock. Oh my god, are you serious? Out of stock. Actually serious. Can I actually sell gold blocks? Sell my gold blocks for how much? Ooh, 12K. Not bad. But I just don't. Sell your. Wow, 70K. I could have sold my Valkyrie keys for 10K more. Alright. Whatever. Alright. So, I just don't know who to buy more. I want to buy a ton of iron golems. I have 525k left. Alright, I want to warp PvP destroyer. Here we go. Let's see. Mob spawner, buy 1 million. No thanks. Why is... Okay. Where's the, Wow, what is that? No, I have to go check this out. Where I need an iron golem, please. I do need an iron. Wow. Is that like a, that looks like a hospital or something. What is this? Warning, don't come in here when it have not finished yet. All right. Just you can come in if you are a staff or my friend. Dude, do you really think people will listen to this? Like, why don't you just block it off? Like, honestly. Well, they could just fly over. But I'm gonna be a nice person and not go in it. Because I'm a nice person like that. Okay. Where's the iron golems? Because I legit need iron golems right now. Oh, there's some chests. I see some chests back here. Well, there's a dealer, not a drug dealer, because drugs are bad. Drugs are bad. Now listen, don't do drugs. I just don't know what I'm going into. All right, I don't know where all these. So here we go. Shop. Okay. Bone. Summon. Don't care. Need iron golems. Please. You know what? Island warp. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure Banga has. You know what? Screw it. I can't. I need. To buy iron golems, Oh, he's out of stock. Okay, he's out of stock. That's a bummer. You know what? That's such a bummer. Where? Oh my! I need Asian chopsticks, please. Will you satisfy me? Asian chopsticks. Okay, he's not online. Sticks. There we go. Okay, that does not exist. Alright, island warp. Okay, you know what? I can't. No, I'll just... Okay, so... The trouble is absolutely insane finding a plot that has iron golems. So I'm just going to go off of your plots that you guys left in the comments of last episode, which is episode 7. So we're going to go ahead and go to island warp. The first comment. I-M-B-O-O-G. Imbog. What? Yo. What is this? Wow. No, that deserves a screenshot as well. Just like the dragon. Bam. Look at that. That's insane. Yo, this is an amazing plot. Okay, no spoilers. I'm not going to look down there. Insane tree. That's an oh my god. This thing is awesome. Thanks to donations. All right, what's down here? All right, drop down here. You got some crafting tables chilling. Wow. It's not made out of good blocks, you know. It's not a good like island level plot. But it's insane. It looks so cool. Like, look at this. It looks so clean and like, I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. It just looks so open, you know what I'm saying? There's no roofs or closing and stuff. It's just I like how he didn't put any glass around that. That actually looks pretty sick. Like, looking at a cactus farm with it open, with it naked, looks pretty good. Here's iron golems. So, how many iron golems you got, bud? Oh, you got a couple. You got a pretty good amount. Alright, what is this in here? GG, cobblestone generator. Can I actually mine this? Nope, I can't. Obviously, because if you were able to mine this... Mind that. Alright, so these are his towers. Obviously, the iron blocks are the most popular. You got your redstone, the wall of shame, all the people that he's killed and murdered and slaughtered in his name. So what is down here? I want to check this place out. Gotta check it out. This is absolutely ridiculous. We got some trees. We got some more. There's more. Oh my god, there's more. Are you kidding me? There's a little sky. Was that his original? What is this? The heck? I've lost my speed. Do I have any speed? Okay, there we go. I need speed. Speed this up a little bit. Run down here quicker. What is that? Is that like a... Oh, that's so weird. What is this? Alright, so... Not... Okay, so... Okay, you can't kill him. What is this? Is there something up here or something? I don't know. What is this place? What is this? I don't know. This is absolutely insane. This is so cool. All right, there's more stairs. Wow, that's it. It's cool though. I like it. I really do like it. Let's drop down just like that. That is so cool. This entire island is absolutely insane because it's really clean and it's really open. Like, there's not everything is scrunched up together. It's very open and just clean. I don't know how else to explain it. There was something down here. Okay, not down there. There was something like down here, I believe. Yeah, like right here. This is where all the hype begins, guys. There's something down here. What is this? Mob spawner, mob spawner. Okay. What is, I don't know what that is. Okay, that's just mobs in general. Alright, what's so down here? I think this is a work in progress. Looks like a gold something. I don't know what that is. Not sure why there's a huge pipe going down. I don't know, but this is a cool island. I really do like it. So, props to you guys that, or whoever that was. But yeah, it's a really cool island. Moving on to the next island. Island Warp Nick 23 Elodion. There we go. The warp does not exist. Did I spell it right? Nick 23 Elo Dion. Oh, spelled it right. Alright, does not work, my man. Does not want to work. Does not want to work. I'm sorry, dude, but I'm not gonna have to skip. I'm going to have to skip your plot today. But anyways, next plot or next island. Why do I say plot? Island Little Gamer HD. Let's go to. All right, island is locked to visitors. Oh, that sucks. I just unlocked my island. Please reply. Just comment if you read it. Oops, my bad. I didn't. I don't really reply to. I don't really reply to any comments. I'm sorry. It's just that I don't know why. I don't know. I feel all cringy when I do it. Anyways, next person, I guess that one is locked. Island Warp. XAUSC. Alright, so you got your. Wow! 75,000 for a. Wow, that's so expensive. Why didn't I come here originally? Does he have. Okay, this is. Kind of, I was about to freak out. 250K for. On an iron golem? That would have been insane. Alright, what's up here? Nothing. Alright, iron and gold farm go down. Alright, cool. It's going down very slowly right now. The temptation, the anticipation of the. It's building. Alright, we got your. You got your zombie pigment spawner. You have your rest of the place. You got your blaze. Don't they? I think zombie pigments are better than blazes for XP. I have honestly no idea. I think they are, or they're just cheaper, and people would rather buy zombie pigment spawners than actual, than blazes. I have no idea. So this is, I guess this is. I don't know why I'm saying this, but this is his iron tower. I'm pretty sure. I'm just guessing. Over here. You got some more stuff. I guess you can go back up too. Alright, cool. So where's the iron golem room? I think I just saw a sign. No, wait, what? I legit thought I saw some sign. Oh, that was just glowstone. Huh. Alright. Oh, this is iron farm, okay. So your iron farm go down. Oh my god. Talk about a lot of hoppers. So you got a ton of hoppers going all the way down. Free roses and free and buy $200 for a stack of iron golem or iron ingots. Why am I just choking all over my words? All right, next island warp. And I know I got a voice crack, so don't leave a comment. I get a ton of people that say that. Oh my god, you voice crack. You have a voice crack at this point, and I was like, jeez, man, that's quite embarrassing. But whatever. Alright, Island Warp Reptilian. Reptilian Man. Alright, what is this? This is pretty nice. This is pretty nice. Welcome, Iron Prophet. Iron Prophet Shop. You got your shop. You got your tripwire hooks or your Volkrakis. And you got your Richies. So all of his riches right here. And the rest of the island here. You got your Iron Golem Spawner. Ton of hoppers. The usual for a overpowered Skyblock player. You got your mob spawners. You got your guard. I'm not sure what this. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's. No, I'm not going in there. That's legit scared me. Jesus. Reptilian. What is this? Is this Iron Golem? Yep, this is Iron Golem. But I don't think this is his main one, since there is one right in there, and it's pretty big compared to this. Not sure if that's something else, but I don't know. Maybe I'm totally not sure. Yeah, that's definitely his main one. This is definitely his main one right here. Maybe. I'm not sure. Is this? There, he has two. Yeah, definitely that one's his main one. Alright, cool. So, this is Iron Golem Spawner. That's pretty much the entire island, I'm pretty sure. You got something back here. What is this? Pay what the pods say, and the dispensers might give you something good or bad, like armor spawners or steak and minerals. So, to rent these two... Alright, so you just... Oh, I know what it is. What the heck? Who's that? Alright, well, I don't know what's going on, but I guess this is like a place where you can actually 12k to rent. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these are the worst. Then once you go down the line, you got your... Oh, wait, what? I guess it's in the middle of the best. 24k to rent these two. Oh, so they're each 12k, so this is 24k because 12 plus 12 equals 24. Yeah, you're getting in for two. So anyways, that's this spot, which is pretty nice on warp. Let's go to the next person. I think I did. Yeah, I did. Exos. Oh, I did not do his. Oh, yeah, I did. Alright, Island Wart. Let's go to the next person. Let's see. Is there a next person? Is the question. Here it is. Island Warp. Absolute Z. Let's go to his plot. Welcome. Zombie Pigment Sparm. Sparm. What the heck? Why am I tripping up all of my words? This is Iron Golem Spawner. Pretty nice. Looks a little bit like some guy's plot. Or some guy's island that I used to go to a lot. It used to be the number one island, and then Banga took over. I'm not sure. It was Panda something. It was Panda King, or I don't know what it was. It was Panda something. I remember him from a while back, but he got overtaken by Banga, and I've never actually seen them before. Like, look at these. These things aren't aggro to me. Why is it on that other guy's island that they're aggroed? It's so weird. Alright, so I don't know what else there is to this island. Wait, there's an outside? Oh, no, there's not. Is this... Oh, there is. Sick. What is this place? Okay, what is... Alright, there's nothing over there. You got your riches, your basic stuff for an overpowered factions player. Like usual. I guess he's setting up a bunch of little spawners here for people to use. You got your emeralds, which is always the lowest. Actually, diamonds is the lowest. I don't know about emeralds. No, I think emeralds... Wait. Hold on, shop. Let's say this. Yeah. Diamonds are more rare than emeralds, but obviously the iron is the crappiest piece, and then it goes to gold lapis, I think, and then iron roll diamond. I think that's how it goes. I'm not sure. Anyways, or no, I think it's emerald. I know iron lapis gold, emerald diamond. That's how it goes from least to greatest. So that's what it is. So it's a pretty good island. Nice work on everything. It looks pretty good. All the emeralds. Wow, this must have been so much money. All these emeralds. Dang. These are a ton of emeralds. Jesus. Alright, next island. Island Warp. Blue Java, my buddy that helped me do all this stuff. Alright, we're at his island. Pretty nice. He's got his cactus farm over here. He's got his rainbow beacons, sort of. Almost. That would be cool if he continued it. So it actually is the entire thing. You got your little shop over here. You got your enchantment book, Snowball. Some little stuff there. I guess this is a cow spawner, which is pretty cool. over here. I like how it's all made of clay. Clay is always like that little simple color, but it's simple like block, but it's actually like it looks good. I really do like it. Rate it 8 out of 8, mate. So, what is in here? Pumpkin. What is this? Oh, these are all like the admin items, I think. I have no idea. Collection of helper. Oh, he's a helper? Really? I didn't know that. That's pretty sick. Or I don't know if he is. I have no idea. I tell you to be honest, I think this is an iron golem spawner in here. Pretty sure. Oh my god. Well, oh, there's something down there. Well, I can't go see it because I'm gonna die every time. So next person, Island Warp. Oops, I disconnected. Great. What the heck? All right, there we go. We're back in. All right, Island Warp. What is it? Creeper Face 2016. Let's go to his island. Welcome to Creeper Face. His island, please donate. Yeah, why not? No, wait, that's out of stock. Yeah, just. Oh, gets even bigger. All right, my 1,000. All right, I guess they're all out of stock, which is kind of weird. Here we go, chicken spawner, pig spawner, cow spawner, sell your vote key spawners. Oh, so the spawners that you get from the vote crickies. Alright, so I guess you can't go anywhere else, but his island looks pretty insane down there. He's got his sugarcane farm, which is 3 stories. His cobblestone generator, I think that's what it is. Yeah, cobblestone generator. I guess these two are iron golems. And I'm not sure what that is, probably zombie pigments, I'm guessing, I don't know. But yeah, that's a pretty good plot. Our island. Why do I keep saying plot? Jeez, man, I keep saying plot. All right, next island. This is the last island, I believe. Or no, wait, yeah, last island. Island Warp, the McD. Oh, there's someone down there. I saw it. I saw someone. Oh, that was the minecart. All right, Island Warp, the McD. The McD. His island warp does not exist. What? Is that how you spell it? The Mc. Yeah. All right, it doesn't work. All that every day. I tried visiting your plot last episode and this episode, and it's not working. I'm not sure why. But yeah, that is all the plots. This video has been going on for about 30 minutes. Dang, it's a long episode. We still have so much to do. There's so much to do on Skyblock, guys. It's absolutely ridiculous. Anyways, if you guys want your island to be featured in the video, leave a comment down below and I will record an episode on your island, which is pretty awesome. So leave your IGN and your actual thing. I can't speak today. Anyways, your actual IGN. What am I saying? Your actual island warp. That's what I'm saying. So anyways, if you guys want to visit, or you guys want to do that, you guys can, and I'll visit your island, which is pretty awesome. But anyways, what we're gonna do is we're actually going to build up the riches, you know what I'm saying? Gotta build up that cash money cash. And I'm actually gonna do that. Not sure where though, that is the question. I'm gonna have to build a platform where I can actually put a bunch of, you know, blocks, which is what I'm gonna do in between episodes, but it is gonna be the this is I'm gonna wrap up the episode here, guys. So if you guys did enjoy this episode, make sure to drop a like down below. Subscribe if you're new for more Skyblock and more other videos Minecraft related. But I'll see you guys later on the next Minecraft video. Peace out.